they're like, oh, that's not very Christian of you, and you should want that person saved. It's like, well, I have no friends, no family. Men aren't men, so I don't have a husband. I drink and smoke every night, and I work as much as I can physically. I have no life because, you know, this world is about to be topsy-turvy up on its head. And trust me, I'm not complaining. I am not complaining.